Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Be holy as the Heavenly Father is holy. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us praise and worship the Lord and thank the Lord for calling us, and let us ask the Lord to give us the grace to become holy. Let us sing and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise and glory. Glorify your Lord.
God is good.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
Put a song of praise in this heart of mine. And God is good.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
In the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good. God is good. All the time. God is good.
All the time,
put a song of praise in this heart of mine, and God is good.
God is good
all the time.
Through
the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time.
God is good all the time. Lord, you put a song into my mouth. We sing and praise you this today. Giving a chance, and thank you, Lord. Thank you and praise you.
We were sinners, so unworthy. Still for us He chose to die. Filled us with His Holy Spirit. We can stand and testify. That His love is everlasting, and His mercy they will never end.
God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart.
God is good
all the time.
All the time.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good. God is good all the time.
God is good.
Hallelujah.
God is good.
God is good all the time.
Hallelujah.
Put a song of praise in this heart of mine. And God is good.
Hallelujah.
All the time.
Hallelujah.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good. God is good all the time.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, we praise and glorify you. Hallelujah, mighty Lord, immortal Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Almighty Father, we thank and praise you for this day. Lord, we have come together once again. Lord, give us the grace to be holy. Lord, help us to strive for holiness. Lord, you are the source of holiness. Lord, we need your grace to live a life that is worthy of a child of God. Today as we pray, Lord, cleanse us, give us the grace to strive for holiness. Mother Mary, as you lived in this world, you were holy, and you never went away from holiness. We pray, give us the grace. We ask you a powerful intercession. Hail Mary,
full of grace,
the Lord is with thee.
Blessed are you amongst women,
and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning,
is now, and ever shall be, the world without end. Amen.
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 Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Is it possible to live a holy life in this world? This is a question that is provoking to many people today. The Word of God says in the book of Leviticus, chapter 11, verse 44.
For I, the Lord, am your God, and you shall make and keep yourself holy, because I am holy.
The God tells each and every individual to be holy because God himself is holy. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are the children of God. Since our Father God himself is holy, his children also must live in holiness. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is the will of the Father. Hallelujah.
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 So every single Christian is expected to live a holy life. Every single Christian is called to be holy like the Heavenly Father is holy. So it is not the duty of only a very handful of people in the church to become holy. No, it is the duty of every Christian. Hallelujah.
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 So how that idea that we cannot live a holy life or we cannot live a saintly life comes to our mind? This none but Satan puts in our mind. If we look into the Bible from Genesis to Revelation, wherever about Satan is said, wherever Satan is mentioned, every time an adjective is added with him. In the first place, we meet Satan in the book of Genesis, chapter 3, verse 1. There, it is said that God made Satan as the most cunning, or among the created things, Satan was the most cunning creature. Let us listen to that.
Now the serpent was the most cunning of all the animals.
Hallelujah.
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 So first adjective is given to Satan. He is a cunning person. Again, when you come to the 2 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 3. 2 Corinthians 11 3. We have got another adjective about Satan.
But I am afraid that as the serpent deceived Eve.
Yes. He is a person who deceives others.
By his cunning.
Hallelujah. By his cunning nature, as he deceived Eve, he shall not deceive you. And again, when he comes to the Second Peter chapter 2 verse 18.
For talking empty bombast, they seduce with the licentious desires of the flesh those who have barely escaped from the people who live in error.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
and
the
again
Lord.
When we look into the gospel of Saint John chapter 8 verse 44, we see another description about Satan is mentioned there.
You belong to your father the devil, and you willingly carry out your father's desires. He was a murderer from the beginning and does not stand in truth, because there is no truth in him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The word of God says he is a person, he is a murderer, there is no truth in him, which means he is a liar. And these are the adjectives, there are very many which is said about Satan. So the Satan who is cunning, who is deceptive, who takes advantages of us, he always tells that it is not easy. It is not possible for you to live a holy life. So dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, I would tell you one thing. There are certain things that a Christian should do. If we keep certain things in our heart and mind, and if we are adamant to practice what is said in the Bible, we can live a holy life. Hallelujah.
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 So what shall we do to strive in holiness or to become saintly persons? First and foremost, what we have to do is, you should make a strong decision to become holy. I should need to live a holy life. That must be your priority, and you make a strong decision for that. Because if you take, you will be able to strive for that. The word of God says in the book of Sirah, chapter 15, verse 15 says, if you put your heart and strong and make a decision, you can do the will of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sirah 15 reads this way.
If you choose, you can keep the commandments.
If you choose, you can keep the commandments.
It is loyalty to do his will. There are set before you fire and water.
The word of God says, it is set before you. There is fire on one side, the other side, water.
To whichever you choose, stretch forth your hand.
You can choose anything. It is open for you. Either you can choose fire, but it will burn you. nor you can take water. Then,
before man are life and death, whichever he chooses shall be given him.
It is kept before you. One side, if you choose to be holy, you can have life. If you don't want to become a holy, you can choose evil and it is going to give you death. So, your decision is very, very important. The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 30, verse 15 says, today, before you, I have kept life and death. You can take whatever you want. Deuteronomy 30, 15.
Here then, I have today set before you life and prosperity, death and doom.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Two things before you. Life and prosperity, death and doom. Whatever you want, you choose. Hallelujah.
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 The book of Jeremiah, chapter 13, verse 23. Here it is said,
can the Ethiopian change his skin or the leopard his spots? Then also you can do good who are accustomed to do evil.
Hallelujah.
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 Dear brothers and sisters, there are thousands and thousands of examples before us. In the past, people who have done a lot of mischiefs and bad things and evil things and sins, once have they come to the realization of the real God and they have come to know about the real value of heaven, they have stopped sinning and they have lived a very good life and have become saints. Saint Augustine is just one among them. Dear brothers and sisters, faithfulness, that is the most important thing. You should be faithful to the Lord. And you, whatever you have done in the past will be repaid by your faithfulness. The word of God says, 16:6 of Proverbs.
By kindness and piety, guilt is expiated.
Hallelujah.
By the fear of Lord,
hallelujah,
man avoids evil.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
By piety and faithfulness, your old sins will be repaid. Therefore, first and foremost, make a firm decision that I want to live a holy life. I will not go again into the sin. That's the first thing that you have to do. Second thing is that, dear friends, you should knowingly and willingly run away from the occasions of sin. Very, very important. Today, many people fall into sin because they are unable to run away from the occasions of sin. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Sirah, chapter 21, verse 1 onwards says, book of Sirah, chapter 21, verse 1 onwards says,
My son,
if you have sinned,
do so no more.
Do so no more.
And for your past sins, pray to be forgiven.
Pray to the Lord for the past sins to be forgiven. Next word.
Flee from sin as from a serpent.
Flee from sin as if from a serpent.
That will bite you if you go near it.
That will bite you if you go near it.
Its teeth are lion's teeth.
Its teeth are lion's teeth.
Destroying the souls of men.
Destroying the souls of men. See how correctly it is said. My dear child, whether you have committed sin, just ask the Lord to forgive. And you should flee from the sins and occasions of sin as if you go near a serpent. You know, if there is a poison serpent just in front of you, you will not go and embrace. You will run away. In the very same way, you should run away from the occasions of sin. And today many of the people do not care for that. They knowingly and willingly fall into the occasions of sin. And finally we say, oh, we have fallen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Most of the occasions are made by ourselves because sin gives us a certain amount of pleasure. Unless and until you are ready to put away this pleasure, if you are ready to give up this pleasure, you will be able to live a holy life. Hallelujah.
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 Let us stand up. We ask the Lord. Lord, today as we pray, your grace is the most important thing in what we need. And if your grace is in us, then we will be able to fight the temptations and we will be able to run away from the occasion of sin. Oh Lord, we need to be holy. As the Heavenly Father is holy, we have to be perfect. Lord, give us the grace. Open the hands, close your eyes. We'll sing and pray.
Make me holy, purify my soul. Holy Spirit, make me holy, purify my soul. Holy Spirit, make me holy, make me holy, purify my soul.
Once again, everybody together.
Holy Spirit, make me holy, make me holy, purify my soul.
Oh, Holy Spirit,
make me holy, make me holy, purify my soul.
Let's praise and thank the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, give us the right path. Show us the right path to become holy like you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Let us be able to put away all the occasions of sin. Oh Lord, give us a grace to take a firm decision not to go through the way of darkness, never to go to the path of sin. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise and thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Be holy as the Heavenly Father is holy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As we enter into adoration, let us welcome Jesus into our hearts and thank and praise Him.
Holy, holy, are you Lord God Almighty? Worthy is the Lamb, worthy is the Lamb. You are holy, holy. Hallelujah, we praise your name. Glory to your name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We praise your name.
Lord Jesus, the most holy one. As the one who has called you is holy, you also must be holy. Our Lord, today we live in a world where there are a lot of temptations come to our lives. And if you have to become holy, first and foremost, we should make a firm decision that we will not commit the sins. Our decisions are more important than our actions. Today we pray, Lord, give us the grace to take a firm decision not to sin again. Today we need, Lord, the grace to get away from the sins, the occasions of sin, just like we run away from a serpent. The relationships, the phone calls, the use of internet, the friendships that we have, certain addiction to the things and people and places and things like that. Whatever is a hindrance to become holy, let all these hindrances be gone in Jesus' name. Dear brothers and sisters, as we get ready for the blessings, raise your hands up to heaven. Let every parent who is watching and attending this program pray for their own children. Let the children be blessed. Let them have a firm decision to be holy like Jesus is holy. And let them have a strong decision to get away from all the sinful situations and occasions. Raise the hands up to heaven and praise and worship the Lord and get the blessings from Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Holy,
hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah. Holy, are you Lord God Almighty?
Worthy is the Lamb.
Worthy is the Lamb. You are holy.
Blessed be God,
blessed be
His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.